bad time to play it. Just kidding. There's no way she survived that fall. Maya. Is this the end of the game already? Was that it?
What the fuck?
I have the same response.
Oh no, my battery.
Wait a minute. Why am I at that at the beginning? What? All of this. Over.
It's an empty plate!
scared the shit out of me.
Open.
Just back in.
Wait, it's back on? How could somebody do this? Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. I bet it was these guys.
What the fuck? That actually scared the shit out of me. Where did those guys come from? Dude, this is terrifying.
It's locked. This is just like before. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind. Did I really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book?
The author killed themselves when they were young.
Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it?
I wonder what they were thinking right before they died.
Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in the letter. You really are shy, aren't you? Actually, kind of like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. I can't wait to read more.
I really hope they make a sequel to this game and it's free just like this one. Such a good game. I know it's not funny, I'm pretty sure.
This is for the college Amelie wants to go to.
Speaking of armor.
Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that.
Oh, that fucking picture scared the shit out of me.
Amelie's not like this, though. Right?
Stay home alone!
Her. I bet she wants to leave to get away from all that.
I would do. Why did that trash me? I don't dare to keep going. Do from here on out. Because this is my first time ever playing this game. it was sharp. Why did it take so long to flip it? Oh, so there will be a part 3. I'm really enjoying this game.
Oh, Shit!
Just wow. This game is absolutely one of the best games I've ever played. So, see you for number 3. No silence.